Excellency, sir.
Your Royal Highness, he is a Olukotun of Olukotun. The Alhaji Hassan, the chairman of the largest party in Africa, in Kogi State. The chairman of this great occasion, the chief launcher, my brothers and my sisters, above all other protocols. I want to sincerely thank the people of Olukotun, all the way from Orode up to Ife, and Ijowa, in fact, all around, through Kaba. I want to thank the people from West Central District for their support during my time as the governor of Kogi State. I remain grateful to all of you. You gave me all the support, and above all, you showed me love. It is never in any history where a living governor will call his supporters, direct them on what to do, and it is done as directed. I think I'm one of the first. When somebody said we did 24 hours. Well, I thank God that the Lord has been shown to me. And I remain grateful to all of you. I remember in 2003, that was my first time during the campaigning period when I came to this Olukotun. It was about 1 a.m. in the morning. And I'm proud also that many people here were witness to what happened that day. We had to put on car lights so that we can have a campaign which ended around 3 a.m. in the morning. And I made a promise that I suffered so much to have come here through this bad road. I promise I must start this school. And I'm happy my promise has been fulfilled. If nothing actually has been done by me, I think that promise I made was fulfilled. And in most cases, all the places I've gone to during that time, where I made promises, I'm happy to announce that all the promises I made were all fulfilled. I want to sincerely thank all of you for all the love you have shown me. I remain grateful to you. And like I've said one time, that I want to be son of this one as well. And If you look to the Kotu, will give me a piece of land. And I want to thank you also for being very reasonable, especially during the critical time. That was the time of when we were looking for the chief of the Kotu. But through the advice of the people around me, very well. And I'm happy that this has come to stay. And we remain forever. Thank you all. And I want to express my appreciation for what you have done for me today, for the love you have shown for me today, which I believe money cannot buy. I sincerely remain grateful. And I pray the good Lord continue to bless all of you. And for all of you that have traveled all through from different parts of the country to attend this ceremony, I pray that the good Lord that has brought you here will take you back to your respective place. I would not like to be without saying a word or giving a token in appreciation. But I think I would have done more if I had the money. But unfortunately, it is believed that when a father gives one cobalt to his child, he values it more than millions. So whatever I'll give you today, I think represents what a father has given to his children. And by that, I wish all of you would come up, because the great people of
Ife Olukotun, they are all here, including my friend, the managing director of Daily Trust, and so many of you that are here that I may not be able to mention. I want to donate the token of 1 million.
We can flash you later.
Thank you, 1 million. 1 million. Please.